guys, welcome back to Louie's Live. So for this week's video, I'm standing up and I'm really uncomfortable because I have some weak ass legs. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to dance banda or zapateadas or corridos, like whatever you wanna call it. That's what I'm here for. As you guys probably already know, I do have 2 how to twerk videos on my YouTube channel. And I be teaching all these bitches how to twerk at the club and being like, ah. But recently on my Instagram, I posted a video of me dancing zapateados, you know, me being hella perra, like all cool. And everyone loved it. Like, everyone's like, oh my god, bitch, like, where's the tutorial? Like, how are you gonna teach us? Like, when is you gonna teach us? Like, I was getting DMs, girls being like, dude, like, I'm about to go to quinceañera, like, on the weekend, so can you, like, bring out the zapateados? And I was like, girl, you fucking know I got you. Like, you know I got you. So anyways, let me just shut the fuck up and let's start with this tutorial. So the first one is la zapateada. I'm gonna teach you guys how to dance zapateados because, you know, that's what I'm known for. Okay, so I brought my camera a little lower. So here you can see me with my chancla. Oh my god, I didn't even fucking put them on right. So pretty much for a zapateado, all you wanna do is literally just the name, zapateado, like just fucking step on it, like pretend there's hella roaches and be like, bitch. And like just move your feet like all crazy, como una rana, un sapo. And like, nomás corre a todo pinche lado, como si está corriendo una rata. So pretty easy, right? Pretty self-explanatory, nothing too complicated. Let me put up some music, crank it up, and we'll start with the zapateados. So for any of you guys who go to quinceañeras or stuff, you know this is a classic. This is the mess zapateado song. And you wanna start off slow, just like with your homegirls, like, hey, hola. Start, wait for it. Wait for it. Échale, Carla. Just stomp your feet and you'll blend right in. Feel free to throw some tricks, girl. Y cuando la música se vaya para abajo, just slow down. Just be like, alright, catch your breath. Remember to keep looking cute the whole time. Flick your hair and shit. Pretend like you're sweating. Like,
si no estás así cuando acabas un zapateado, entonces I'm sorry, mija. I'm sorry to tell you this, but no lo hiciste bien. I cannot tell you cuántas heels I have broken due to zapateados. Like, I'm over here dancing, and then, and they fucking break, bitch.
So the next one is for those who don't want to be like all zapateados and like be all up in that zapateado business. This is another dance that you could do that I always see girls doing at quinceañeras. Like, this is that I'm just a casual girl looking all cute, trying to be sensitive and just like dance. So all you pretty much want to do is just grab your pants, like lift your pants. This is it. You just pull your pants up, like if your pants are falling, and be like. And if you want to go a little faster, you just pull it, and you're like, just pull your ass up to make it look like your butt is moving. Okay, so this next dance is kind of similar to the one where you pull your pants up, but this one's when you're wearing a dress. Porque ya sé, ya sé, ya sé. Cuando bailas con un vestido, it goes up. Like, it really does. So if your dress is falling or it's lifting up too much from, like, the bottom and you don't want your nalgas to show, this is what you want to do. So here I got my little cute dress, you know, with a little tail in the back. Just ready to look cute and sexy. Oh. That's chichis. Oh. Or you can be dancing, just pull it down from the back. Just be like, oh. So I'm gonna show you guys how to dance cumbias. Pretty much all you wanna do is keep doing a bunch of turns and just like never let go of your partner's hand. Like, you guys constantly need to be holding each other's hand and doing vueltas and like backflips, you know, sé que tanta cosa, but I'll show you guys how to do it. It's really fun, it's really easy, and you get really dizzy, but it's fine. So once you have your partner, grab them by the hand and just move your feet. Vuelta, vuelta. Never let go of the hand.
Okay, so this next dance move is when you're out with your like friends, your amigas, you're all trying to look cute together and get some boys' attention and be like, oh, look at me, like I can dance. First, point at your girl. You're like, ah. Then you girls have to meet up at the middle. And for this dance move, you want to put all the tutorials together. The dress. You wanna bend your tippy toes for this one. Listen to the music, it's live. Like if you're a feather. Girl, this is the song. If you don't know this, get out. Vente, Carla. Come. Come on! No te atreves. Ben, it's not hard, just follow me. Are you ready? Yeah, I'm a little scared, I don't really know it. I'm just gonna follow everyone. Hopefully I don't crash. Ow, my butt, bitch! This is called a quebradita rápida. If you guys don't know what that is, search it up on YouTube. You will see these people, like, you will be amazed, like, how do they do this? Like, people are flipping their girls like upside down and like, I don't freaking know how to explain it. And for this video, I brought my homegirl, Bruma. Her name's Bruma, Bruma, YouTube, Bruma. She's gonna be my dancer. I'm gonna be doing the tricks on her. That way you guys can see, like, if you have a partner, just pretend this is your partner and this is how to do it. This is your partner. Just twirl them and like, throw them everywhere. Sorry. Ask your parents, tell them to show you a video of a quebradita rápido dance. They will show you and you will be amazed, girl. But if you're just more like a casual, like everyday girl trying to dance with her man, I'm gonna show you how to do this using Bruma. This time I'm gonna be the girl and I'm gonna show you guys how to do like a pegadita with your man, but like a fast pegadita, so let's do it. I don't even know if this is the right song for it, but we're just gonna go with this dance move. You pretty much just wanna have your hair long laid out. So you wanna grab your partner really tight and just turn and grab your partner. Ugh, I'm dizzy, I don't know how girls can do this shit. No tengo nada de energía, estoy a la chingada. Si te vas de la quinceañera o el baile y no estás sudando así, no bailaste bien. If you guys like me showing you guys how to dance some cumbias, some zapateadas, you know, all this type of stuff, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Let's try to get it to 5k likes. I know we can do it. Don't be flojos. Hit the like button. Compartan este video con su mamá, su papá, su tía, su hermana, sus friends. Like, show your girlfriends. Be like, girl, like, you haven't even been dancing right. Like, you're embarrassing to dance with. Watch this video. This is going to show you how to dance a las quinceañeras or the rancho, whatever we're going to go party. Post on Facebook, Instagram, I don't know. Share this to people. They need to learn how to dance. Estas zapateadas, these little cute dance moves that I showed you guys. So if you guys like this video, let me know down in the comment section below. So if you guys want to see any other type of dance tutorials, let me know also in the comment section below. I've already done twerking videos. Like I said, those will be linked down in the description box below. So I'll see you guys next time I upload. Peace. Bye, guys. Ugh.